Recently, I have started to drink coffee, and it almost ruined my health. But good news is, I have found and tested a solution. Let's talk about it.
So about a year ago, right smack in the middle of COVID, I got really hooked up to drinking coffee. And I have a Panera Bread around the corner, and the light roast is absolutely amazing. And I was enjoying a cup or two a day. General medical agreement is that coffee in moderation is good for you, so why not? 20 cents a cup, not a brainer. What is a brainer, however, that by the end of that year, I did my regular medical checkup, and my cholesterol was through the roof. And you can say, well, cholesterol is not such an important marker of anything, and you'll be right. But I also checked my apoB, which is true damage-causing particle, and it was elevated too. So I was like, what's going on? I'm a boring eater, diet is the same, stress is normal, sleep is okay, exercise routine is the same. What's different? And then I was like, I'm drinking much more coffee than usual. Can coffee be a problem? So I started to investigate, and apparently, some people more than others are very sensitive to coffee oils, and they can mess up with your liver sensitivity, and that cholesterol goes through the roof.
Also, it's only filtered coffee which provides those significant benefits. And of course, the data is observational. That's why I decided to give it a test. Use a filtered coffee for a few months and then retest myself, and we'll see what happens.
So I went and looked at all other filtered options. And you can do a reusable filter, which makes no much sense to me. And as far as paper goes, we have Hario 60 and Wave, which is better than nothing. But the paper they use is more like, you know, a napkin than anything else. Now, on the other hand, Chemex, they have like an old school, real tough paper, which filters as much oil as it's possible. So I was enjoying the Chemex for several months. The other good thing is it produces excellent coffee, very light, exactly the way I love it. And then I went and retested myself. And guess what? Maybe it's all coincidence, maybe placebo, but you should probably try it too if you have high cholesterol. Mine was like the best I ever had in my life. And apoB particles, they were also in the range. So if you want to know more about them, check this short video of mine and stay tuned for more experiments.